Today, we're diving into a simple but essential task: how to add a contact on Viber for Android. Whether you're connecting with friends, family, or colleagues, adding a contact ensures seamless communication. Let's get started. Viber is a popular messaging app that lets you send texts, make voice and video calls, and share media, all for free. Adding contacts is the first step to making the most out of Viber. Let me show you how. You have two ways to add a contact on Viber. You can add the contact on the Contacts app on your phone, or you can search it on Viber. Let me show you both ways: how to add a contact on Viber using the Contacts app. To get started, open the Contacts app on your Android phone. It's usually located on the home screen, but if you can't find it, you can use the app drawer to search for it. Tap the Contacts tab if you are not on this tab. Once you're in the Contacts app, tap the Create New Contact button. This will open up a new contact form. Select where you want to save the contact. I suggest the account you have, as if you save it on the device and you lose it, then your contact is gone as well. Now, you need to enter the contact's information. The following fields are required: first name, last name, phone number. Write the first name, write the last name, write the phone number. You can also enter additional information, such as the contact's email address, address, birthday, and social media profiles. If you want to add a profile picture to the contact, tap the image placeholder at the top of the screen. You can then choose to take a new photo, select a photo from your gallery, or assign a default image. Once you're finished entering the contact's information, tap the Save button in the top right corner of the screen. The contact will be saved to your address book. After you save the contact, it will automatically sync on Viber. So Viber will check if that person is in their database and will show you the contact on the Viber list. But how can you add a contact directly on Viber? First, open the Viber app on your Android phone. Make sure you're logged in and ready to go. Once inside the app, tap on the More tab at the bottom. Now, tap on Add Contact. Enter the phone number and tap Continue. Viber will look on their database for the info about that person. If Viber finds it, it will show you their info. Tap Save Contact to add that contact on Viber. And you have that person saved on your phone. And that's it. Adding a contact on Viber for Android is super simple and opens up a world of free communication. If you found this guide helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.